choice is yours.
I want him to play what he's more comfortable with, because then we'll have a higher chance of winning, in my opinion.
10 seconds remain.
Caudle's not good. Bounty?
5 seconds.
Is that crazy? I don't know, I wasn't really sure. I looked at all these heroes, and I was kind of like, eh, to most of them.
Hooray!
I don't think Shaman's that good of a 5, actually. Disruption's not really the best D here. I bet Chris picked. About the constant dispel. It's actually really good this game. It's mono purge on carried allies. Track, frostbite, ignite, tree ulti. It's really good actually. The only hard disc lockdown would be fire blast, shuriken toss, and the AoE stun from hoodwink. It's a pretty good shard this game. Wait, Moonhead, come here. Moonhead, stop, stop, Moonhead. Please stop moving, Moonhead. Please, God. Thank you.
I'm coming.
And you really weren't.
I was shoving my mouth full of stuff.
Yeah, well, fucking right click on the ground or some shit. Come on, dude. Poor ogre. I'll probably get my shard later, Jared, and then we can continuously dispel you. It'll counter like their whole fucking squad. Fighting me so much, that's a really big mistake. He needed to keep running. The fact that he let me keep right clicking him meant that my poison was going to be within a period of securing the kill. I'm gonna save my clarity or sentry. I think it's likely here, but.
Pretty sure that's off. Position three ogre though.
Yeah, it is. He's got quelling. Doesn't know what to do. Bomber, my bad. Man. Nice. Good courier snipe there, Jared.
Did that too, I guess.
That was actually really bad for Ogre. He just lost a lot out of that. I should have gotten that kill, though. I could have checked his items and saw what he was holding. Let's see if we got any creeps. Just gonna go check my small camp quick. See, I'm just gonna have to walk back, actually, I think. I'm gonna stack and then pull. It'll be a second. So he did block or something? Oh, it did stack. I swear to God, I did not hear that pulling. Am I crazy? I did not hear the stack. I have to tank this, otherwise this courier dies. He's not getting experience, I am, so it's pretty good. Please don't block. Thank you. Oh, I missed so many. Missed a lot of poisons. He's probably fine. I'll stack this. Go get the wave. Go get the wave. I'll only stack it. Fuck, man. She just went back. They keep attacking different ones. Got bounties soon. You really should just go for those last hits. Fine. He definitely should have gone for the wave, though. Thanks for the sub. Okay. Could Tranquil Rush. I could go Arcanes if I want to be really crazy. Drop your item. Jared, I'm coming. Oops. That's fine. Just pulled. Choked. This guy is better at juking than we are at killing. Just avoid trees. Dodge this and you're good. Dodge right? You can't. Yeah. It's very stupid to go straight there. Could have put a ward down to spot him. Yeah, I guess you're right. I probably should have to keep him away from Omnislash stuff. Yeah, that's fair. Need to put down a ward though to spot the hoodwink rotating. No, I TP'd actually, so that would have been irrelevant, but. Still there. Well, he's not going greedy items at least, so. The CM was there. I'm dying too much. I got first blood, but then I have been choking. It's like one head struggling. He went weird skill build though. Kill top for sure. Oh, was he TPing Nancy? Do you want to come farm top? What's he doing?
I'll come back.
Well, I've kind of wasted my time. He just stood on me down there, I think. Now he's going to die. If he just omnis her right away, she dies. He doesn't have to chase this long. I get more gold, so I'm not too upset, but... Okay, a lot of heroes top. Falling for it, huh? Should just clear this shit. Oh shit, that shit's dead already. What happened mid? Have a ward here or some shit. They ran like right at me. That felt way too suspicious to me. Like, why would they? I mean, I guess they cleared so they were gonna move this way, but I need to go deward this shit. I cannot believe he doesn't have a healing ward yet. That's crazy. Go an ogre or something. Just kill tree. Unlikely to be there because that other one was there, but it's kind of a weird place to fight. Close. Should probably do is get a ward on the little grind of spot with them. Moving out. Other thing I need is a dust. Can probably kill her if I disrupt her. Nice shot. Oh, you're gonna die, huh? my world. Hmm. Whale, my bad. I mean, we killed them, but which was good, but dying was not.
Hangs off that, so I'm not too upset.
As long as you bought off first, I guess that's okay. We should have to keep doing the same thing. My ulti kills them with your damage. Stay bottom, stay bottom. Stay bottom, you can finish.
Just walked up.
Windhead spell usage was not the strongest just now, but I go where I will. It's really hard to push mid when we don't have our own tower, but yeah. I don't have ulti for 15, it's hard. I don't know about that. Oh man, wow, really? Oh, it's fresh, I see. Alright, let's try and go back in. I should not have done this.
There's three top.
Oh yeah, can we go top? Everyone go top. Go top, everyone. Canceling. Play here for now. Kill one. This is hard. Can we hit building? Hit building? Hit building. Everybody retreated way too far there. It's fine. Okay, not too bad. I've been using my ulti like off cooldown, dude. I fucked up his tranquils, that was kind of a dick move. Bounties. No, the shard's for anybody. Moonhead, do you want to push out bottom? Or Chris, one of you two.
Brown, can you get here?
What did you need him for? Start faring clarities, Moonhead. Get your mana back up. Can we play bottom? Is where we play next. Shouldn't have done this. I have a really good cast range right now between these, so I don't think I really... I can delay my cast range pickup, in my opinion. Bonnie could be here. Go on him. Lost a lot. Oh, fuck, I died right away. Great on me though. Okay, nice, nice. Can't complain. Bonnie must have a Deso or something. He hit me for a lot of damage. Like a lot of damage. Bomb movement speed. Cast range is really good on me. Nice shot, guys. It's my item. Like some defensive capabilities. All yours, go for it. Yeah, he does have Deso. Help you out very much there, sorry. I just fucked him, I just disrupted the CM. Let's just back. Go push up on him, Jared. That was a good fight. Honestly, just feel like I should buy Ags this game. Because my ulti is so fucking good. Offensively, oh, we should have gotten top bounties, fuck. Definitely should have gotten both bounties. I didn't have wards at the time, so I was kind of unsure, but... If I don't buy armor as well, though, kind of in trouble with the bounty. Maybe I should use a smoke, guys. What do you think? Smoke us three after this camp and then go run to mid or something. Nice shot. shit ward anyways. Is there something? Yeah. Damn, dude. We're crushing their map awareness. Just one person go push out top, I think. We could control that high ground too. Yeah, let's go control their high ground. So we need someone to stay over here. We can't all leave the tri-camp. If all of us leave, then I can't defend it. At least one core should farm in this area. Is good.
The fort.
Doesn't matter though. Kind of want the int, but should definitely do cast range. Being able to push bounty away is pretty sick though, I gotta say. Let's kill one of these guys right now. Or something. Shouldn't run through here. Can we take this right now? Shrine, everybody run at shrine. We got 30 seconds. They're gonna defend it because I think they're here. Never mind, they're gonna go run top. Ballsy. Do diagonal with that guy, we have not found out. Movement speed's pretty good. Shadow poison's really good too. As much as I like the shadow poison, I think I should do movement speed. Let's take the tome. Still controlling the map quite good. Still a little low on sentries, but it's going well. Let's go top tier 2 Orosh. Dude, that cast range was insane. Actually, let's go Rosh. Go Rosh. It's a little dangerous. I guess I have sentries, but they could smoke. Use a lot of mana to finish my item, but then I'm gonna need mana afterwards. Pretty good mana regen, but one clarity. Like one of these items now. Get the like minutes of mana regen that I should have had.
Push with this?
Yeah, you're right. They are dead. I should have bought more clarities or sentries. I'm confused. Stayed. I tried to ulti him, but it shouldn't have worked. I swear I clicked on him. I must have clicked on somebody else. That was not good. Bummer. It was almost good. Oh, I see. Moonhead died bottom to somebody. Wait, who fucking even killed him? I'm confused. This explains why everything was more difficult than it should have been. What a hugely problematic fight. We didn't kill the tower either. And we lost Aegis. I mean, they bought back, right? Yeah, they bought back two heroes. But God is godlike streak. It's probably fine, but it's not good. Your middle tower is under attack. This guy got Glimmer. This isn't good. Big overkill. When we're all up, let's just do a smoke and go fight. Should've had You went invis, actually, is what happened. I didn't account for that. Hoodwink fucked up his egg. Bounty's hunting me top. Keeping this actually. I mean, Flicker's really good. I think you take Flicker. Oh, Telescope probably. Yeah, it's up to you, but. Actually, why don't you take this from me, Moonhead? You probably need it more than me. I'll take the Telescope. Because you need a way to stay alive better. It's almost the same attack or cast range. I didn't put it on you. Come here. Take this, Moonhead. Moonhead, please! Thank you. Do you know how that works? I can't hear you. Yeah, just like Halberd, kind of. Use it on Bounty when he goes on you or somebody. I wanted to keep it for that reason, but... We need to just smoke it on the map. We've got like 4 smokes. I'm running to you, Moonhead. We'll just get out there. Fucking ward from so far away, dude. Smoke, go this way. We could kill that guy too with the Tinker ward. It's a little hard though. We need a blink on it. Let me go Tinker Ward this asshole. Okay, we're pushing 86. We got this. Going high ground. Flicker is so good. It's actually so good. Maybe Moonhead should have kept Flicker. Like, Flicker is actually so busted, guys. Overgrowth and track removal. I think one of the cores should use it, honestly. That item's good, too, on one of us. Don't want... Be 2 racks. Two racks at least, probably 3 racks. That's fine. Got another one. Yeah, go Bonox.
Hooray!
Thrawn, actually. Wasted my ulti there. I'm probably dead. Big mistake to waste my ulti. Nice. Definitely Octarine next. Good luck. Chris, use Flicker. Honestly, Flicker's so good. Flicker's so much better, Chris, I think, for you. Than Trickster. I can't hear you, what'd you say?
I don't think so.
You can remove track, you can destroy projectiles. I don't know.
Yeah, but then the evasion goes away, egg too.
No, evasion won't apply to your egg. If it did, it'd be really good. Forgot I got Shadow Poison cooldown. I don't even remember skilling that talent. I think it was during combat. Maybe Soulcatcher would have been a little better. Another smoke. That's what we do. Ah, yes. Oh wait, do we have Megas? Okay, this is why. That's reasonable. Roche is probably up. Let's get you an Aegis. For the subs, Remy.
Hooray!
So close. How long has that been there?
Hooray!
Fuck it.
Hooray!
I have it now. Catapults are going. Spin hit buildings. Spin hit buildings. Just hit buildings. Okay. He could attack buildings faster than he just got. He got confused from his first delayed attack. Maybe it's because he got attack speed slowed by something. Dom 2 gives as much as a rapier. I didn't think about that. The problem is that